considered a good side. Well, they are considered a good side in the third division. There's a big crowd there, but a lot of players, a lot of supporters down. And it seemed like a big match atmosphere, like, you know, out there. And just to score two goals, and they were the first in the league for me. You know, it was very, very satisfying.
And they were good team goals, I thought, because they come from quite good passing movements, long build-up to produce the opening.
That is what I'm saying. It's taken us weeks and possibly months to get to that situation where we know each other's play, and we know now that team can build it from the back and play passes through and, you know, find the forwards inside the box.
As far as your personal relationship is concerned, Terry, what is it you think that Jimmy does for you, for instance?
We're still learning about each other's play, but obviously Jimmy's a six-footer. He's a good target man, he's got a good touch on the ball, and he holds the ball up very well, and he's very intelligent that way. And it just allows me to, gives me a split second to make my runs, knowing that Jimmy's going to hold the ball up for me. And I know that when it goes back, I can start making runs. And obviously, he's got tremendous, he's a tremendous head of the ball, and he gets it very well, he's got the flicks, and he's got nicks down the corner, and that get me in a lot more for him.
What about you, Jimmy? What do you think Terry is doing for your game?
Terry's